be a little bit hypocritical. So do you want the technology or do you not want the technology? Like, you can't have both ways on the dad.
Why did you do that?
A lot of fans are saying
why did you do like, that right next to your granny?
You don't want this stuff and then use this stuff to...
That's not cool. We're not going to do that, okay?
And they might want to... I mean, there's something underlying here where they wanted to be on
no,
the show.
You don't need to be a dirty like that.
On the show without technology.
Let's not do that anymore, okay?
All right. They want the money. Sure. Anyways, then we're introduced to Olivia and Ethan. And so this is...
You're a nice boy, and I don't think you need to do that anymore because you don't live on the streets.
About 6 months ago, it says when this was filmed, both of them come from homeschooled families, but they have starkly different upbringings. Olivia grew up in a home that was more still conservative, but not as conservative as Ethan. She had alcohol.
So let's not do that anymore, okay? No, we're not going to do that anymore.
Sugar. She had like